I'll apologize to Gilberto for shooting up his little corn. I need you to go to the Gran Hotel Caballero. It used to be a resort for wealthy turistas, but Benitez converted it into some sort of prison torture hellhole. One of our fighters, Hugo, is being held there, which means he's got an appointment with the dentist, the regime's best interrogator. If the dentist gets any information out of him, we're fucked. He's got a good heart, but Hugo will crack like a fucking coconut. You need to stop that interrogation, whatever it takes. I already sent a scout to the hotel. She'll help when you get there. And one of Gilberto's people can get you past the guards if you hide in the back of his delivery truck. But you better hurry. The truck is leaving soon from the delivery yards. Benitez can't find out where we are, Danny.
Oye, Cere.
¿Qué bola?
Is that your crocodile?
You're headed to the Gran Hotel Caballero.
Hello.
Hey.
My daughter died because of you!
Hey, I'm driving up to the hotel. I can sneak you past the guards. Hop in.
Oh, shit. You're doing this mission?
Hell yeah. I hate dentists.
Me too. They say when you're in her chair, you either give up information or your life. Or both.
I'm going to have to find Hugo quickly.
Our scouts are already in position and ready to help. I heard Yelena earlier. That was the voice we needed. Sometimes it's hard to tell if we're winning or losing, you know?
We're going to win this thing. I promise you that.
Delivery from command.
Yeah? Okay. Open up and let's take a look.
I don't know.
Bonjour. intenders were always late.
Not this one.
Danny, I'm your eyes on this one, and I'm in position. The dentist is already in there with them.
Binga. I thought dentists were always late.
Not this one.
Get that fucking broke out of here.
I'm working on a gift for you.
Gift?
The hotel. I'm taking it. They tortured their last guerrilla here.
You sure you're not La Moral, Danny? I'm just saying.
What do you want the people of Yara to know about the conflict?
Conflict? It's business as usual. Look, in spite of all the rumors going around, there's no war. At least not here in Eastern Yara. Am I right, Admiral?
This is not a war.
There.
The criminals of La Libertad will be stopped.
Yeah.
There are few, we are many.
You hear that? And... Libertards? This mean chica. She means business.
And what about the violent gang known as La Moral?
Anyone who attacks Yara's military or a business interest is not a true Yaran. My strategy...
And I helped her with the strategy. I've got decades of experience. I ran a security firm. The East is safe. Am I right?
Right.
No prea capas, por nada. That's a cut. I gotta go.
Señor Presidente.
Admiral, so lovely to hear your voice. If I could ask, how is it that a group of school children in El Este are inflicting the highest number of active duty casualties of this war? Admiral?
They have support from Libertad and the Legends.
I've always taken a personal interest in your career. Handpicked you out of the academy. But make no mistake, there were more experienced, more qualified, and more intelligent officers in line before you. You stood out for one simple reason.
Sí, señor presidente.
You were a woman in uniform. And now you could be the highest ranking woman ever to have her head on a pike.
Gracias, señor presidente.
Una nueva operación.
A chance to slay the lion in his den. Come find me in Esperanza. I'm sending you a picture of the Libertad safe house there. When you get to the Guerrillon lookout, ask about
this
the night shift.
The night shift? Okay, Clara. I'm on my way.
Welcome to the cause.
Hurry up.